Hey guys, Nebris here, and we have one piece of coal, and we're gonna charge our way in there and shut down that spawner. On second thought, we're gonna wait patiently right here. Oh, that skeleton's not moving. Well, isn't that just perfect? You are not supposed to be there. These creepers are gonna make life very difficult for us. Come on, hop up here. Okay, now we have to wait for you. And another skeleton spawned. I hope it doesn't hit one of those creepers. Jump up here, come on. Don't be a dick. Haha. Oh wow, this is just gonna be a never-ending stream, isn't it? Oh, thank God that skeleton killed me. Okay. So because the skeleton killed me... And the creeper messed that up. Because the skeleton killed me, the creeper didn't explode and knock out those torches. So now we have that skeleton spawner disabled. Now I suppose to finish this off, I just have to go in there and take out... Or at least maybe build a wall to prevent those creeper spawners from being able to get to me. And that's gonna require a lot of cobble. And go figure, in the last episode, I lost all my cobble. Falling into lava. Or not falling into lava, getting pushed violently into lava by monsters. I should probably build a house. Yeah, that would be nice. Too nice. We don't need a house. I mean, eventually I'm gonna build a house, but... No, not right now. Right now... We do something else. So I lost all my coal again. I could make charcoal if I was really desperate. But I'm not. Not yet. Not yet at all. I'm gonna get rid of that wool. Although I do need one for the monument. Although I don't need it right away. Oh my god, so it's almost nighttime. I don't have any string left. Can't make a bow. I guess I just have to go back down in there and try to survive the night. Do I have... I'm gonna need the cobble for that. That's mossy. Alright. Here we go. I could really use some water to make that cobble generator. Maybe there's a nice, slow, methodic way that I can accomplish this. Of course there isn't. There just has to be a skeleton just there for the sole purpose of making me mad. He's probably down here. I see a skeleton. Oh, I forgot to get rid of my pick. Die. Okay, got some arrows back. Where did you spawn? Now I bet this area is vulnerable. Alright, it appears I don't need a... Whoa! I don't need a cobblestone generator if there's all this cobble right here. Okay, that should be enough for now. Those creepers really made my life difficult. Okay. So if I go in here, I'm almost certainly going to die rather quickly. Oh God. I forgot about that. That's why I plugged up that hole. Oh, I just can't win. Just cannot win. Well, I'm not gonna do what I did last time. Definitely not. Oh, it's just gonna result in a lot of unnecessary deaths. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, I am back, and it is dawn, as you can see from the lightning sky and the clock in my 9th inventory slot. But it's still raining, so that skeleton isn't going anywhere. Unless this rain decides to magically stop. Come on. Maybe it's not raining where he is, but it'll still be too dark for him to start burning. I just need to get him away from that. Run away! Okay, where'd he go? I just need to get rid of the clock. I don't want to lose it. Run away! Okay, if I go back underground now, maybe he'll despawn. Look at the damage I've done. Oh, good lord. Well, I don't see myself advancing there anymore. Oh, crap, I have no way back up. I need to get some dirt. Oh, good. There's plenty of it. I hear a zombie. So, oh God, lag. So, I don't think I'm ready to tackle this room quite yet. I've met with nothing but failure in my attempts. So, back to the surface. There's a spider. Where'd that skeleton go? Come on, spider. Come at me, bro. It's luring me out to where it can hit me. Oh God, creeper. So yeah, this entire day cycle, I'm going to be stuck down here. Yeah, that sounds fair. Can't get up because there's creepers and a rainstorm. I guess I'll just wait it out again. See you guys in a bit.